And, you know, when you read historians' accounts of what people believed, say in 1500, they go, well, hang on now, if, you know, if witches are not real, then maybe demons aren't real. And if demons aren't real, maybe the devil doesn't exist. And no devil, no God. It's like, hang on now, let's not go too far down this road of skepticism here.
The Rational View.